My favorite rom-com was on TV yesterday. The one starring Soap Grant and Toothpaste Roberts? Where he runs this detergent store and she's a really famous toilet cleaner. She tells him that she wants to be loved like a simple room freshener. He's not skeptical. Tells her that he lives on a laxative hill while she lives on an antacid pill.
Ad breaks. Ruin your movies.
Cut the ads. Watch the movies.